everybody, I'm new to land. Jamie Power back for another episode of Pickups and Post. Episode 123.
123.
That's right, 123. So what did I get this week? Well, on my shop vlog, you probably saw that I picked up Nope. This is Jordan Peele's latest film. Really enjoyed this film, and 3 for 3 for me from Jordan Peele. Us is my favourite, then this, then Get Out. But all three are equally brilliant. So I was glad to get that in the collection. Orphan First Kill. This is a prequel, but I highly recommend you watch the first one first, then this one. It's a really good film, highly recommended. And yeah, that's Orphan First Kill. Now, about 2 or 3 years ago, I backed Pennywise, the It documentary, and there was no sign of the Blu-ray, so I recently picked it up, and but then it came through the post at last. So, limited to 350 copies with a slipcover, Pennywise, the making of It. And this is amazing. This is number 103 out of 350. Absolutely stunning. I love the artwork on that. That is amazing. Starring Jeff Goldblum, Jim Carrey, Damon Wayans, and Gina Davis. Earth Girls Are Easy. This is from the Lionsgate Vestron video series. This is from America. I'm not sure it's going to get a UK one. Not every one of these gets released in the UK, but I picked this one up because I remember watching it as a kid and really enjoying it, and now it's on Blu-ray and Jim Carrey's in it, so I've got to have it for the collection. Not everybody's favourite film this year or prequel, but I loved this film. I don't care what anybody says, I really liked Pearl. Pearl is a really satisfying film, and it's very different to X. X was like this full-on Texas Chainsaw Massacre sort of, I don't want to go into too much in case you haven't seen it, but it was a bit balmy. It's probably the correct term to put it, but it's a really good film, really solid slasher sort of horror film. This one is completely different. It's more of a drama and it's about the characters. It's not really got a lot of gore in it or anything like that, but I just really got into it. And the monologue at the end by the actress is absolutely amazing. I mean, the acting performance in this film is really good and I really do like it. And Maya Goff, she is, like I said, fantastic. So that's Ty West's latest film called Pearl. And I look forward to the next one, which is called Maxine, which we'll probably get next year. It's on my highly anticipated list of 2023. Now, the big one.
The big one.
That's right. I pre-ordered this on Amazon and it said it was $14.99. I was like, bloody hell, that's a good price. But it had a different photo in the picture, but the description was off this item. So I thought, I'll take a risk. I can always just send it back if they send it to me, the wrong one or whatever. This is, remember, this costs $14.99. This is the Sculpted Batarang Display with Easel 2 Steelbook 4K Collection. What the fuck? $14.99. It's now £75. I can't believe that Amazon actually let the order go through, but they did, the little buggers, and it comes with 2 steelbooks. They have released these steelbooks separately in different parts of the world, like France and Germany, excuse me. but this is 2 of them in the same for less than half the price of one of them.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
In a nice box. I mean, and it comes with all sorts of shit. Oh my God. Absolutely amazing, just amazing to get this for $14.99. Contains Blu-ray and 4K. Fuck, that is the steal of the fucking year. £15. Fuck, and that's it. So there we go, the steal of the year, the pickup of the year, if you will. Amazing, I'm so lucky, and thanks to Amazon for letting it go through. They didn't question it or nothing. So, awesome-tacular. Anyway, thanks for watching this episode of Pickups and Posts. There will be another episode next Sunday. When am I doing the next shop vlog? Tomorrow. Tomorrow's Monday and I'm off. There's a few bits and pieces that are out tomorrow. So, we're going to go to Bournemouth and see what we can find. And I'm also going to go to the cinema to see a new film called The Menu. It looks quite interesting. I saw the trailer. I thought it looks pretty good. So, I'm going to go and see that as well. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this one. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe. See you again soon for more videos. And bye for now. And yes, I'm wearing a Christmas t-shirt.
Humbug.
Deal with it.